two open questions in science. What's the universe made of? And what's the biological basis of consciousness? These questions will never be answered because they're the wrong questions. If we have wrong questions, then there's no possibility of getting a right answer. These questions are based on a philosophy of science called naive realism, which makes a lot of assumptions. Number one, matter is the ontological primitive of the universe. Number two, the assumption is that there's subject-object split, which is obviously artificial. Subject and object are always in superposition until the moment of perception. Number three, what we call the objective universe is a species-specific subjective experience. There is no objective universe. The universe experiences itself as species-specific experiences. So in reality, consciousness is modifying itself into the alchemy of sensations. Everything you see, including me, the trees, the stars, the vineyard, it's the alchemy of sensations. Consciousness modifying itself, knowing itself as subject and object through a combination of sensations. Once we understand this, then we can use science to extend our experience of virtual reality because we are already embedded in it. And AI will expand it even more through the combination of languages that enhance the alchemy of sensations. If you have any objections to what I said, I'd like to hear. Thank you.